Taking a look at some of the other big election races across the state now, Detroit Mayor Mike Duggan cruised to victory in last night's general election. Duggan had 72% of the vote against State Senator Coleman Young II. That victory was the largest margin in 20 years. The win means Duggan will receive 4 more years as Detroit's mayor. He won the job 4 years ago.